So how to run the log splitter.
You got your on and off switch there, gotta turn that on. Over here you got your fuel on, make sure that's on over here. Choke, throttle, give her a bolt. Choke off. Get your lever forward and backwards, you're pressing it. And then you got a pin down here, you pull that, and the whole thing slides up if you want to make it vertical. Pull that, lift it up. You got yourself a vertical log splitter there.